I was swimming in the ocean before I knew how to ride a bike. Living near a river, I was always out on a kayak or on the boat fishing. There were 5 summers where I was a beach lifeguard at the Jersey Shore. Back in those days, I cared more about checking surf reports than reading the news. I spent my whole life in or around water. And that's why I feel more comfortable there than anywhere else. That's my water instinct.